Hi, my name is Imana Lean, and I run a program called Kind Academy in the Broward County area. Mostly we do our classes out of Margate, out of Sunrise, so that we can reach some of our South Florida people and a little bit further north. Basically, I'm doing this video because I have to tell you guys what I like about Kind and what my vision is for it. So I'll get started. In the long run, I would really love to see this become a high school type program for people in the community that don't do well or don't like the traditional education system that we have right now. I really saw a need to have some sort of alternative to the really the lack of developmentally appropriate programs, for the lack of social and emotional learning, for the lack of teachers really being respected in their field and being able to teach the way that we know students learn best, and it's through having fun and hands-on activities. So right now what we have and offer is our microschool classes for our elementary grade students and up, which is about 5 years and up, on Mondays and Wednesdays. And on Tuesdays and Thursdays, we have our nature play classes. And all throughout the week, we have a music class, we have a yoga class. We just added an art class, and I'm just coming from the trial, which was amazing, with Miss Gloria. And the real goal is to infuse our children's lives with as much learning as possible, and also have as much nature involved. Our mission is to spread kindness to the world, spread kindness to our kids, and spread kindness to each other. And we wanna do that by teaching things like meditation. We wanna do that by teaching things like teaching our kids how to be naturalists. We're very place-based, where we go on a ton of field trips. We join with the homeschool communities that are already here, and we try to do field trips with them together, so we're not missing out on any of the really fun stuff. And the goal is to create like an all-around learning center, where in the morning students can come there to play, and in the afternoon students can come there after school if they can't come to our school. Parents can get education. We can have some nature things on site. We can have gardening on site. We can have access to a lot of different community resources, people coming in and helping us all learn together. So that's really the vision that I see. I see a lot of kids playing and just really being happy with learning and building a lot of social and emotional skills. So that's pretty much it. I hope that kind of clarifies some things for everyone, and I hope you all have a great day. Bye.